Campbell here from Feel Brand New. Today I thought I would share with you what I'm wearing this summertime or what's in my summer wardrobe. It's about 9:30 at night and it's light here in Edinburgh and the sun has been shining for about a week now. So out with the winter clothes, in with the summer. So I've bought a few bits and pieces, but I'm wearing quite a lot that's quite old and I've had for years. So I just thought I'd show you how I'm mixing and matching what I'm doing this summer in my wardrobe. First thing I can't get off and I have on all the time is this fabulous necklace from Oasis. I actually bought it when I was out with a client because it looked so good on her and went with everything. So I have one, so it livens up little things that I've had for years and just makes me feel a little bit more excited about them than fed up. Like this little dress, this is an H&M cheap, I think it was about £6 dress from H&M. I bought it out shopping with my friend Liana and it's such an easy thing just to throw on, and I wear it all the time with my cream Converse and it just becomes real run around, but this makes it feel a little bit more kind of lively. The other thing I like wearing this time of year to liven up a little kind of t-shirt and jean look is a little kind of kimono. This is an M&S, I think I got this about 2 years ago, it's from their Indigo brand. And I just slip it over in all different colours, all kind of t-shirts. It's a nice kind of waterfall finish, hides all your kind of lumps and bumps and just makes your wardrobe look a little bit more summery and a little bit more glamorous. I've got this year, loving this. This is a Vera Modo denim shirt. I always wanted a denim shirt, quite like the whole look. With these statement necklaces, when you do up the top button, shove your little necklace on the top. Never suited a denim shirt because it was never in my colour. Always, I have a tendency to look a little bit 1980s and it just seemed to really make me look frizzy permed and 1980s style. But this one is such me, so much more me. It's got florals on it, it's a really nice fit and I've been teaming that at the moment with these great white 7/8 or whatever these trousers are called. Denim and white look fantastic together. Trousers that I got last year because I was bursting out my other one, the button pinged off and I wore to death. And these are great. These are East, which I got last year in the sale, and they just fit perfectly. And East are cut quite high-waisted, so these are about a size 8, which is fabulous. The other thing I like to wear, which just livens up your jackets and your tops a little bit, is this really cute kind of blazer from H&M, which again I got last year, and it actually looks more expensive on than it is. I think this is something like $14.99. It's really, really nice, really fresh, little kind of cream tea, an olive green tea underneath with your jeans. Yeah, it looks really, really great. Really easy way, rather than just shoving on a cardigan all the time, just go for a slightly lightweight, more kind of jacket look, and it'll work brilliantly. Splashed out a bit this year and bought a few more bits and pieces, but something I bought that was relatively cheap was this fabulous limey green cardigan from Esprit. I think the sun makes everybody want to wear a little bit more colour, and this type of real poppy colour again works with your bright denims, works with your whites, great with your traditional denim over a little tee, just a little bit of extra colour. My camera is moving down. I bought this, I probably banged on and on about it to most of my clients when I bought it for the autumn winter, this kind of gold jacket. But I wore this out the other night as a kind of summer jacket. It just works with absolutely everything. White jeans, denims, t-shirts, blouses. So this is a real kind of winner for the summer. And I was obsessed with kind of patterned trousers and patterned leggings. And I've been buying more and more. Again, these are Vera Moda. I think it was 2 for £10, so not expensive. And I've been wearing these with winter with kind of slouchy jumpers, but I've also been wearing them when it's just a little bit cooler, again with my kind of metallic Converse high tops. And I bought this fabulous kind of periwinkle little dress, which is just right up my street. It's a mint velvet one. This is about £69 I think for mint velvet. The detail's great. It's got like a little silk edging on the bottom, also on the waistband, little zips, really nicely done. And it's just such a good kind of strap width and everything makes your arms look really great and just works. You can layer under it, you can layer over it, you can wear it on its own. Again, with your Converse on the bottom, I've been doing a kind of coloured legging underneath it as well, and it's been working really, really well. So really nice little investment piece there for the summer. Another thing I can't get off my back this season is this t-shirt dress, and it looks like nothing on the hanger, but it's just from Jules. I think it was about 40 quid, and it's a full length, long, stretchy t-shirt dress in a lovely kind of cobalt blue, again with the kind of angled sleeve and scoop neckline. It just fits perfectly, and I would say go down a size if you're going to go for these stretchy dresses. And I always wear my Spanx underneath because it looks better than having a wobbly backside. And I've just been teaming it with great scarves, and that's an outfit ready to go. This was bought when I went to visit my friend in Cheltenham for a tenner, this great orange feathered number. And I love this. I got this at London Fashion Week about 2 years ago when I was pregnant. This beautiful yellow, two key kind of colours this season, the daffodil yellow with the cobalt blue, and it just looks fab and easy. A pair of sandals or Converse on the bottom. And when I'm doing more formal events, talking a lot lately to a lot of corporate people, I cannot stop wearing this. I wear it nearly every event, so if people turn up to a couple of ones, they'll be like, there's that woman again in the yellow dress. This is Kenneth Cole. Lovely dress, really holds you in, lovely thick lining, really, really easy to wear, stunning colour. And again, it works brilliantly with your kind of statement necklaces. This is a Wallis one. I think I got this for about £8. Been slamming it on t-shirts, on dresses, everything, and it works really, really well. So loving a pop of bright colour this season. And finally, if colour is not for you, then just do it on your bottom half. These aren't even ironed yet, but I took these out of the wash bag to show you. I've been wearing these all the time. These are M&S cobalt blue jeggings. I think they were £19.99, and they've been absolutely brilliant. They look fantastic with plain colour, pops of colour, and toned in colour. So again, easy to update your wardrobe for the spring, for the summer, enjoying the hot weather. And I just thought I'd show you a little bit of the colours that I have at the moment. Sorry the camera kept sliding down, but I'm too lazy to do another one. Okay, thank you, enjoy, bye.